मैं प्रेम दा प्याला पियो ओ, मैं प्रेम दा प्याला पियो ओ, एक पल में सदियां जियो ओ, मैं प्रेम दा प्याला पियो ओ, एक पल में सदियां जियो ओ,
welcome back to my channel. I'm Sonal and in today's video I have did a editorial makeup look. Now this one was quite requested on my Instagram, so that is the reason why I came up with this video. I hope you all enjoy watching this video. I did a couple of editorial looks on my Instagram as well, so make sure that you follow me right there. So today's look is all about dewy and this foxy eye sort of look, which is a graphic liner with some shimmers and a lot of dewy skin. So for today's look, this is what I came up with. I hope you all will enjoy watching this video.
So because I'm doing a very glowy dewy skin makeup look, so we're gonna be making sure that we prep our skin really well. So for that, first I'm going to be using the Sugandha White Lotus Moisturizer. Now this is a moisturizer meant for oily skin type, and I'm applying it all over my face. Make sure that you allow 5 minutes for the product to settle into your skin. Also bringing it a little down towards my neck because my neck is also showing in this makeup look. Now giving it 5 minutes to nicely absorb into my skin, and we are gonna be moving towards moisturizing my lips by then. So for that I am using the Breathe In Botanicals Lip Balm and applying it nicely on my lips to make sure that everything is moisturized. Now it's time for the primer, and for that I'm using the Sugar Cosmetics Forward Primer Stick, and this is a really beautiful product guys. I love how it glides on my skin. It is very easy to use and I'm applying it all over my face now. So after applying it on my face, I'm gonna be also massaging this product in because this is a stick product and we don't want anything to look patchy, so yeah. Also again bringing it down towards the neck. Now to get that really glowy look, I'm using the Jelly Highlighter from Sugar Cosmetics as my illuminator. Now this is not basically how you use that product, but I like to do this and it gives me really nice look. So yeah, I'm just using the Jelly Highlighter all over my face and applying and massaging it nice to just make sure that everything is well blended and applied nicely onto my face. I absolutely love how glowy effect this product gives on my face, and now we're gonna be moving towards the foundation. For that I'm using the Sugar Cosmetics Ace of Face Foundation Stick in the shade Mocha. Dotting it all over my face, and as you guys can see it is a nice beautiful foundation color. Also applying a little bit of that same foundation on my neck, and we're gonna be blending it out now. I love how beautifully this product blends into my skin. It gives you a really nice dewy skin look. Because I'm going for a dewy skin look, I'm going to avoid powdering my face and I'm just going to blend the foundation in itself. For concealer, I'm using the Sugar Cosmetics Magic Wand Concealer in the shade Corn Liche and dotting it out on the usual areas where we apply concealer. I'm not using a lot of it, but yeah, I'm just applying it on the areas where we usually highlight our face. Now making sure to blend the concealer really nicely. Blending plays a major role in your makeup guys, so make sure that you blend your products really well. So now you can see that my face is looking quite nicely highlighted, and now we're going to be moving towards contour. For that, I'm using the Shigo Cosmetics Forward Contour Stick in the shade Fawn first, and you can see how slightly darker shade this one is. I love how this shade looks on me, guys, because this is a very, very subtle contour shade. So as this is an editorial makeup look, I want things to look really perfect. So yeah, I'm just applying my contour all over my face, wherever I think I need to sculpt my face. Now again, making sure to blend the products really well. Also blending my nose contour now. Moving towards the blush, I'm using the Shigo Cosmetics Face Forward Blush Stick in the shade Coral Climax. This is a really beautiful coral shade, guys. I love this shade so much. Now as this one is a stick product, I'm taking some of it on my brush and I'm just blending it out once again. Do you see that? How beautiful that blush shade is. Now taking the Shigo Cosmetics Blend the Rules eyeshadow palette, I'm going to be using the brown and black shades to fill my brows. I'm just going to slightly fill them in because I don't want to go for a precise brow look today. I just want to keep my brows very natural looking, and yeah, I'm just drawing hair like strokes now. And the brows are done finally. Moving towards the fun part of this look, which is the graphic eyeliner. For that, I'm using the Shigo Cosmetics Brown Eyeliner in the shade Foxy Brown. So first, for the graphic eyeliner, I'm just going to draw the line of my wink where I basically want it to be and slowly extend that. Now starting from the inner corners of my eyes, I'm trying to just join both the lines together. Go slow, guys, and take little product at once. And there is our graphic eyeliner almost done. Now I'm going to be taking the Shigo Cosmetics palette once again and using the brown shade out of it. And I am just trying to just smudge the eyeliner out. This will just add a little more edge to the look. While I'm trying to smudge that brown line, I'm also making sure that I don't go out of the line, basically drag the product inside itself. And this is basically how it looks after smudging it out. Now I'm just going to extend and make my wink even more sharper. Now taking the Shigo Cosmetics palette once again, and I'm using that gold shade in between my eyelid. Just see, guys, how beautiful that looks. That shade looks so beautiful. So basically I'm using my fingers itself to apply that shade right there. So we are almost about to complete our eye look, and now it is time for some mascara. For that, I'm using the Shigo Cosmetics Volume Lengthening Mascara. Just adding a coat of it on my lashes, and then we're going to be applying some false lashes on top of it. For my eyelashes, I'm using the PAC Cosmetics M75 lash, and this is a really beautiful lash, guys. Moving towards the lips, I'm keeping it very subtle because I want all the attention on my eyes, and for that I'm using the Smudge Me Not lipstick in the shade Tan Fan. Now I'm just patting the color onto the lips and just smudging it out and just spreading it out nicely. And here, guys, our look is finally done. I hope you all enjoyed watching this editorial dewy glam makeup look. If you enjoyed watching this, please make sure to subscribe to my channel, like this video, share it as much as you can, and I'll be back with more such videos. Until then, guys, take care of yourself. Bye.